Hi, my name is Martin Kvist Olsen. I'm Technical Marketing Director at Xena Networks. Testing at 112 gig speeds are quite challenging and requires especially focus on layer 1 to 3. I would like to demonstrate how you can perform testing at 112 gig speeds with auto negotiation, link training, and traffic generation, as well as analysis.
The demonstration will be performed with Xena Open Automation, NLT Test Utility, and Valkyrie Manager. Our demonstration setup is a Xena Freya module in a Valkyrie chassis connected via a 0.5 meter electrical cable to another 112 gig SerDes device under test. The system are now connected, and to the left we see the XOA ANLT test utility control interface, and to the right we see the detailed log information with the message exchanged between the two endpoints. The log is as well stored as a text file. Start by disabling the ANLT recovery. We will in the first demonstration show how ANLT can be performed automatically in the ANLT test utility. This mode is also called mission mode, and we are now configuring the ANLT test utility to mission mode. First part is auto negotiation, where the two devices are initiating the communication and negotiating to the highest common denominator speed. We will now initiate the automatic auto-negotiation and link training. In the log, we see all the communication between the two devices, and we can here see the auto-negotiation are initiated, and that the two devices are informing the link partner what FEC and speed that they are able to do, and we can here see that the auto-negotiation between the devices are completed and went well. The second part is the link training, where the two devices are helping each other to tune in their transmission equalizers. In the log, we can see the link training are initiated. The two devices are running link training, where the different equalizer tab settings are tested and tuned in to get to the optimal signal quality. The link are now trained. The link state are changing to active mode and are now ready to send traffic. The link training communication between the two endpoints are a four-phase handshake, and the Xena ANLT test utility can as well easily be controlled in a single step interactive mode. Let's look into that. The utility are now configured to interactive mode, where each link training steps are performed in single steps. First, we have to select an initial conditioning. In this case, we will select preset 1 on lane 0, which we will communicate to the link partner. We will now ask our link partner to increment the C-3 equalizer tab with 1. And the status shows that the link partner successfully have acknowledged our request to increase tab C-3 with 1. We will now ask our link partner to increment the C0 equalizer tab with 1. And the status shows that the link partner successfully have acknowledged our request to increase tab C0 with 1. We will now ask our link partner to decrease the C1 equalizer tab with 1. And the status shows that the link partner successfully have acknowledged our request to decrease tab C1 with 1. This can now continue until you consider your TX equalizer as tuned in and you inform your link partner that the equalizer are trained. The help is built into the utility and give a good overview of the different elements, capabilities and which commands to use. And all lane 0 tab values are in one go updated here. Link partner tab change request can as well be monitored. In this case, we receive a link partner request to increase C0 with 1. The full communication is as well available in the log file. The link training will then be completed when both ends have completed the training and the link can be set to an active state. We are now able to start transferring data on the active link. The setup is now extended with one more Freya module connected to another port on the device under test. This allows us to send and receive traffic through the device under test and back again. We're here in the Valkyrie Manager seeing the two Freya 800 gig modules. The two modules are both configured to run 8 times 100 gig. We can here set up traffic on all ports, but for this example, we will now set up traffic on 3 of the 100 gig ports on each of the modules. We configure the stream to a stream of IPv4 Ethernet packages. We are now ready to start the 100 gig traffic on all 6 ports. The transmitted and received data stream statistics on the 6 port can be monitored with a number of different counters on each port.
This was a quick demonstration of the capability of the Xena Open Automation, Auto Negotiation and Link Training Test Utility, and Valkyrie Manager TGA on 112 gig SerDes. Learn more by visiting Xena's website or try it out yourself by downloading the software pages. Good luck with your 112 gig SerDes testing.